Well, today we are celebrating with our students the Month of the Military Child and our third quarter academic awards. So all of our Month of the Military Child are receiving our paw bags, which have snacks and goodies inside. And then in addition to that, our honor roll students are receiving certificates signed by myself and the principal, as well as medals. They have their classes with their teachers and their other fellow students. They're still home alone. They miss their friends, they miss their teachers, and they miss their school. So this way they know that one, we haven't forgotten them. Two, we miss them daily. And then three, we appreciate the hard work that they continue to do. May 1st is College Decision Day. That was something that was started by Michelle Obama to recognize all the students' scholastic achievement and their personal choice for the future. So I think that specifically here, it's even more important that our seniors have an opportunity to share that with everybody, to let them know, this is my next choice, this is my next step towards my future.